Should any thought or feeling or image appear, let it be. There's nothing to keep or to hold on to from mind, merely clouds passing. You are not passing. Be aware of this. There is nothing to reach, nothing to create. Nothing to change. There's nothing to control. Nothing to attain. Notice, you are not waiting. Not expecting. Not striving. What is next for you, or past? Simply by not combining the sense of self with anything imagined, any object, or thought, or feeling. Here, like this, you are in the height of your being, and yet effortless. This is your true place and self. Peace is your fragrance. Silence. Unbound silence. As you are. Look, how simple. How natural. Awareness never came, cannot go. You are the stillness in the heart of all movement. The unchanging inside all changefulness. You may have heard such things, read them even, but now you can know. For you're resting inside your own awareness as one. There is no need to even believe this. know this. Seeing without eyes, knowing without mind, being without becoming. For a time, you lived unaware of your true nature. Now you know and are. Cursing nothing, judging nothing. Happy inside your own self. Marinate your mind in this knowing so that when you are pushed in the world of changes, you will know the unchanging. When you are in the midst of all noise, you will be the silence. But do not speak of this. Be this. In all your ways, remain natural. Remain with yourself. What is past for you? What is future? What is even present for you? Vast and unbound are you. Keep bringing your attention here. Mind will come to test you. An activity that must happen. You cannot fail. Mind is your servant, not your master. Remember that. You're the unchanging one. Remember this deep inside your being. The witness to all the comings and goings called life. You are yourself life and the witness to life. Abide in this and be spontaneously happy.